I'm here with a very exciting fighter. His name is Ryan Karl. He just had a huge knockout here at the Hard Rock. Tell us about your knockout. It was first round, about 1 minute into the round.
Yes, sir. Used that straight right hand, laid it over on him.
Now, Ryan, I've seen a lot of stuff at weigh-ins. I've seen people fight. I've seen people choke each other, but I've never seen a person wear cowboy boots at a weigh-in. Tell me about that.
That's just who I am, you know. It's just, I'm trying to stick to my roots. I'm small town USA, and so I just try to, you know, represent where I come from.
Cowboy, you're from Dallas, Texas. They love boxing in Dallas. Tell me about that.
Houston.
Sorry, Houston.
Yeah.
Of course, Ronnie Shields in your corner.
That's
you're
right.
From Houston. Say, you know, it's Texas.
Yeah, I'm originally from Cameron where I grew up, but Houston training over there, I love it. You know, you got the best of the best in the gym with the flex performance. And so, I mean, it's a beautiful town.
After the fight, the fans are coming up to you saying, wow, great job, what a knockout, we're impressed. But before the fight, there was a little like sounds like, oh, a cowboy, what's he doing in boxing? Do you hear that a lot before and after, and then they change their tune?
Oh, yeah, I used to have that a lot in the amateurs when I was real young. And they used to have kind of like a joke, but, you know, they quickly changed their minds after they saw me fight. And so, you know, it's fine with me, it doesn't bother me, I'm here to perform it. They'll be my fans afterwards if they're not before.
Not only that, but you look really innocent out of the ring.
Yeah.
But in the ring, you're vicious.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite fighter?
I have a lot of favorite fighters. I mean, one of my favorite as far as dedication goes is, of course, Floyd. You can't beat him as far as dedication and training. You know, Andre Ward, one of my all-time favorites, you know. So.
Two very good choices.
Yes, sir.
Right now, what's your weight class right now?
140.
140. Did you see his knockout?
It's Cowboys. That's our brand new cow. How about them Cowboys?
1 minute.
One minute.
A vicious
we
knockout.
We picked him up because we know he's going to be a great champion. Al Heyman loves this kind of fighter. Loves a young guy like this. Is hungry, and he's going to stay hungry. He's going to keep the cowboy gig going on. How about them Cowboys?
Hey, I just told him I've never seen a person at a weigh-in coming with cowboy boots.
Yeah, we going to do different on this. This is a brand new young kid, and we're going to make sure he gets all his action. He's going to fight the best. Soon, he's new, he's brand new, but he's young and hungry.
Very impressive showing
very
today.
Very impressive. He looks great. He's hungry. He can't wait till next fight. He's going to keep, we'll keep him going, and that's the best way. We're doing it all, baby.
How,
I can't wait.
How far do you see him going?
Always the champ. Always the champ.
Ryan Karl, all
we
the way.
We watched him for a while before we picked him up, and we got him now. Cowboy. He's in with the best. Al Heyman loves this kind of guy.
So, for all your fans, where do they follow you?
Cowboy Karl 1.
Cowboy Karl 1. Karl with a K?
Yes, sir. Karl with a K.
And your weight class, I start asking you?
Junior welterweight, 140.
140, yeah. Great division right now.
Oh, yeah, stacked.
Tell me, Broner against who? What would be a good fight for Adrian Broner?
Anybody.
Anybody.
Anybody that's a puncher, I would like to see.
Him against Lucas Matisse, that would be a good fight.
That would be the beautiful. I would love that.
There you have it. John Molina Jr., another one.
Oh, yeah.
So there you have it. We'll look out for you, Ryan Karl, the cowboy. FeastReport.com. I'm Malik Sekbek reporting.